Dad? What are you doing?
Shit.
Fuck!
What the fuck?
What's he doing?
Shit.
Dad, stop.
Yo, oh my
Dad.
God. What the fuck, Dad?
Dad, why are you like, why is your ass hanging? Dad!
Second time
Dad, what are you
get,
fucking doing?
Go get fucking dressed for baseball right now.
Holy. We don't even have baseball, Dad.
Me and your damn mother can't have any fucking time together.
Yo.
Yeah, right, don't right, fucking
chill.
Do it in my room, Dad. Don't chill!
Put the fucking
chill!
Camera down.
Dad, chill.
No, no!
Ask your damn mother.
She's fucking doing
I'm trying to watch some fucking TV.
The TV's not even on.
I just turned it off because you came in here.
So.
Get, you're not getting any money. Get the fuck out.
It's freaking bullshit.
Get.
Ah! Dad!
What the
get
fuck?
In!
Oh,
get in!
Right.
Get in!
Fucking funny.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Dad, you alright?
What the fuck time is it right now?
3 o'clock in the afternoon.
My fucking beer
oh,
everywhere.
Shit. Okay, okay, Dad. Settle down. You alright?
It's 3 a.m.?
No, it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Get your ass in the bed now.
It's fucking three. It's three.
Get your ass Dad. In the bed now.
Oh my god.
I make the rules.
Oh shit, Dad.
Get up.
Oh.
Those games are destroying your life. Get
no,
in.
They're not.
Get in the...
I was thinking that Dad should really cut it down on the alcohol.
Yeah. He's like really out of hand with this stuff.
But you know what I think we should do? We should take all of his beers and hide them.
We should.
How bad would that piss him off?
That would piss him off so
much. Let's go fucking do this
one. Alright.
Okay, it's our daily vlog. It's day one of his alcohol disappearance, and we're gonna see how he reacts to it. Probably gonna submit this to a TV show. I think he's coming down the stairs now. Shit.
What the fuck? Oh shit.
What
Dad,
are you doing, Dad?
The fucking beer.
Dad. Alright, we get it.
Dad, what are you doing? What are you doing? Dad.
I'll get it.
Dad.
Exactly
Dad! No, no. Dad, don't fucking point it. Don't point a gun at me.
No, Dad.
No, Dad.
Dad.
Dad, no.
Oh shit.
Dad!
Brother, huh?
Dad! No! No, Dad! Dad! Go! Okay. Day two, we're gonna try to take his gun because we're really being threatened by it. And Mom just got back, so I'm afraid, I think she's gonna like give us a little lenience. Oh shit.
Drop that damn gun!
No, Dad, you're
Dad, what are you doing, Dad?
You're so fucking out of control, Dad. I'm scared of you now. Oh, what the Dad!
Dad!
Holy shit.
He has another fucking gun.
Where the fuck did you get that?
Dad, put the gun down. No! No, Mom!
You motherfuckers.
She just got back.
Give
she
me
just got back.
Dad,
don't
please.
Don't even do
oh, give me
the
other no! Gun.
No! No! Hello. This is vlog 3, and today I'm going to be talking to Mom and seeing how she feels about the whole thing. How do you feel, Mom?
What?
Well, I feel a little scared at the moment here. It's really scaring me a lot.
Have you attempted to do anything about it, Mom?
No, I have not.
Can you please try?
I don't know.
Okay, that was, okay, so Nick's at his friend's house, and I'm going to try to take the gun from him so we don't have any problems.
Motherfucker, you've crossed the damn line. Go to sleep, fat boy. Sweet dreams.